From here, from the east of Gaza, there are heroes who are digging in the rocks and building tunnels, and also in the west of Gaza, there are heroes testing rockets every day and every morning. They're constantly getting ready in the air, on the ground, at sea, and underground. We consider this truce as the battle of preparation, of construction, of the development of our forces and our ability to react at any moment to any kind of confrontation with the Zionist enemy.
إنا إليه راجعون